Do you consider playing unranked challenger? Well, I mean, I have to play unranked challenger, right? Like that's how I I got my account right now in challenger. So every time this server resets, or whenever I play, like obviously I have more than one account right now. So when I climb that other one up, but it's not really unranked. I mean, it's more like I guess like plat, diamond, something like this starts. How's your full name pronounced? Rasmus Borgerwinter. Rasmus Borgerwinter. Does mid feel weaker than last season? I don't know if it feels weaker. I don't know if it feels weaker. But it's just like, I think I preferred last season because I think the last two seasons were like a lot of fun from my point of view, because I could play like Sylas, Akali, Ryze, while also being able to play mages. Like I was playing like Syndra and Akasha at Worlds as well. I think the year before that was the same, where you could kind of play like, you could play like Zoe, Asia, Syndra, you could play like basically all the mages, but you could also play other stuff like Aatrox, Akali, Aurelia. I think this, right now, I don't really know what to play that's not a mage, or like, there's obviously like the LeBlanc that's always there. The Asia is there, right? But it's not like, I don't really feel like stuff like Akali is this best right now. I don't feel like Sylas is the best. I mean, for sure, like you can make it work maybe, but in some matchups and like some games, but it's not like something you can just go in with as like your main plan. Or even like, yeah, it's like, it's just hard to get that drafted. What about Corgi? Yeah, stuff like Corgi, but I mean, I think, yeah, when I think of Corgi, I think the same as like the most mages, right? Same with Asia. They're not, Asia and Corgi are not really mages, but they're the same kind of, they function the same kind of way, right? Same way as like an AD carry, basically. That's like an extra AD carry. Which I don't mind, like I like mages. Like I think my most played champions of all are like Syndra, Orianna. But that's just like my point, right? I like variety. And since Orianna and Syndra, I think, are my most two plates. I'm actually kind of worried, so I'll go check. But since they're my most two plate, I would like to like try something different, right? Rather like that's like something like the set of Fizz or something like that used to be meta, that could be come back. Or maybe, yeah, new champ, or just like the Aurelia, Akali, the Aatrox mids, like all these kind of things are a lot of fun. Well, honestly, even if it's mages, I would like some new mages. Maybe like Anivia gets really strong, or what's a mage that then wasn't really played a lot? Vel'Koz? Like I was trying to make Vel'Koz work. I think maybe Vel'Koz could be fine, but it's like something different basically. Just so it's not over and over the same thing. I mean, obviously, I'll just play what is best, right? But if I can ask, then I would love variety. Ryze late game and powered other late game carries. I think his field of shot range is making him vulnerable. I mean, Ryze late game is still really strong. Just his early game is very weak. And I mean, it's a thing I struggle to have in solo queue is that side lane champs are very weak in solo queue generally, I think. Since, wait, Ignite? Is it no flash? Oof, this is gonna be a bloodbath top. Like, I'll try to go top early, I think. If I can, like, maybe impact top lane, it'll be pretty good. Because if it goes either way, then it'll be really snowball-y. I do think Ryze early game is a little weaker. And same with like 1v1, right? Because people just aim him kind of and fight all the time, so then, oh, then 1v1ing is not the best. I can't really like do much to our early game, I think. So I think my best chance is just stacking mana flow, farming as many minions as possible, and maybe around like 3rd or 4th wave I can look to see if I can get a shove in that base. Maybe get tier, maybe I can look to gank top. I'm just dead actually. I can try to flash, but I don't think I can get out really. I'll just try to make her low. Oh, actually. Nunu flash was really troll. And then Zoe flash was really troll after. But that's really big. And then Nidalee smurfed as well. So it was kind of a dream. You can probably die on this wave. It's not CP as well, so if we do die with me, it's like really, really bad for him. This would be really, really big impact death if we kill him here. Especially because I said this matchup is like, should be pretty snowball-y. And I think I can just snare him and then Nidalee can Q. Yeah, that's really, really good. We die, but I guess, fresh will die here. But I think it's worth for sure. Like, he loses, lost a wave and he'll lose another wave here. Doesn't have TP, he's playing with the ghost. Honestly, we're just actually smurfing on them. Honestly, I'm still shocked every time I see Volibear do anything. It just like surprises me. Like, I know what he does, but I don't feel like what he does, you know? I don't see, like, what he did was, like, kind of obvious, I guess. It's not really, like, that shocking. He just kind of ulted, right? But it's, like, there's something about it that just, like, surprises me. Seeing this bear run at someone and one-shotting them. Like, I don't know if he wins 2-2. He doesn't have ult. Like, I might just go for another midway first and then come ult. Maybe he actually makes it out. Nope. He does not. I'll just text him all this wave, I think. Text him a little bit. For my my services. They will try to dive bot, or like they tried to, right? And they kind of failed, but they'll go again. But they're only going as 3 since Zoe was like kind of AFK. Like, I mean, she was low on mana, right? She had to base. Which is why it's really good. And now Zoe's just like randomly bot, but this is like kind of useless. Like, she kind of hit the E and she actually hit Q as well, so it was kind of, I mean, it ended up being not bad, but it's like a bit random if she just hits everything or not. Oh, this could be bad. He froze his lead. That's not good. Because our bot is like falling behind, right? I mean, MF is strong, right? So we can lead. Okay, they actually killed. Well, I guess bot lane was supposed to fall behind and top was supposed to fall behind. But we died top and we got them, but killed them bot. So I guess you can't really expect everything in solo queue. I need ward. I kind of tanked a lot of damage ult, so I'm not too healthy here. So if I want to walk. But Nidalee has sweeper at least. Oh! A sweeper is really strong, so we know if they're there or not. I can't even go top here. Probably take a plate and go. If he doesn't kill him, then I can kill him off after. Don't think he can escape here. He could be running this way though, which... He is running this way. Oh, he's running that way now. I'll text a bit from my services here in the top lane. Oh, actually he's leaving. Well, then I will just maybe even take top to it. No! Please, please, oh Nidalee. Would you please give me the blue buff? I am already blue, and I would love a buff that's blue as well. He rolled, it was an accident. Ludens took it. I'll forgive him. Okay, they're going very hard. There's no flash, so we can probably just kill Yona. Oh, that was very in flash. Might still kill Nidalee as well. Okay, not good flash. I mean, it was a bit too deep, I guess, since they're all both their mid jungle over here. It was like very deep behind turret. Fresh is also just dead, yeah. He can't really get out. Varus has cleanse, so he should be able to die at least. What do I want to build? Maybe even just get the benches. So he's like getting a bit strong. It's also pretty good against Leona. Oh. Get his Mobius off! Okay, his Mobius off, I think we can kill, but. Oh, I got him. Then he's probably just dead. Better you than me. Well, I kinda need that lantern, but I can't really walk into the emerald. Okay, I made out anyway. Okay, let's just go. Okay, it's not your YouTube highlight where you make a full noon ult when I jump into you. Know what I could use? The turret is still a bit healthy. I don't know if I win this. Well, I win it. There's a Leona coming as well.
No!
Ah, my shield was so small because I had no mana left. If I had more mana, it would be a big shield and I could actually win that. Thank you so much for the sub. I do appreciate it. And I do appreciate the LP that this game will hopefully give us. I can maybe gank the Darius. Maybe I can ult mid as well. I don't really want to ult in because I don't know if maybe someone joins or something. Rather just walk and snare. I don't want to tank. Oh. Honestly, it is like murdering them. Got on top as well. Can maybe even just. We've already got end here. They have two short death timers. But we can kill them maybe.
Good luck tomorrow. Let's go G2.
Thank you. I mean, if it's gonna be like this, then it'll be a really good game tomorrow, but I'm afraid we might have some more challenge on the open mid at 20 minutes. Oh. He wasn't as tanky as I had hoped for. He kinda just got one shot. Why don't I just buy a bunch of elixirs? Oh. Well, GG. Girls with the nails done.